Alright, there we go. I give up. I'm just gonna record literally anything. This is a weird ass server, goddamn. Wait, do I hear music? I hear like a beat and it sounds familiar. What the hell? What the fuck? Ping pong, bitch. No, fuck off. You're such a loser, bro. Get away. Alright, this guy's such a loser. How did that Mega Rock even get that big? Anyways. Fuck off.
Boink, boink.
Oh. Nice, good. Alright, hang on. We're about to play ping pong, I guess.
Boink.
Great. Yeah, that went fantastic. I'm about to move this Mega Rock, honestly. Yeah, I'm moving the Mega Rock. I don't care. Blah, 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 blah. There it is. Okay. Let's move it to, like, the edge. Like, the super edge. We have a kill streak over here. Good. Alright, come on, Mega Rock. You're getting moved. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's better. Actually, you know what? I'll move it even more. Why not? I'll move it to this island. Did he get pissed off? No, someone else did, though. This kid. Who the hell are you, man? Back off. He's not gonna fuck off, is he? I will kill you. What are you doing? What is your plan here, exactly? There we go, perfect. I moved it. Is he gonna walk into it? He might. Whatever, who cares? There's a ping. There's just one? Damn. I remember... a while, like maybe yesterday or the day before that. I remember I like made a whole server go ping pong just by using it. It was fun.
Boink.
Oh, nice aim. What the
Boink.
Fuck? Oh. This guy's really not that good.
Boink.
Great, yeah.
Boink.
Whoa, okay.
Yoink. Boink.
Damn, we both suck. That's crazy. Fuck off. I just threw him off the edge, that's crazy. I thought I hit a damn.
Boink.
Oh, he got it, nice. He missed, damn. Like, who the fuck is this guy? Can you fuck off? Oh, shit. Ah! God damn it, I saw it and I couldn't react. Oh, cool.
Boink!
Anyway, he throws it from there. Oh my god, he did. And a return fire.
Boink!
Nice reaction time, dickhead. Ow, shit. Is he on the ground now? Yeah.
Boink.
Damn. Just auto-click it, honestly. Yeah, there we go. I didn't actually auto-click it, I'm just saying.
Boink.
What? Okay.
Boink.
Think fast, Chuckle Nuts. I might. Oh. He killed himself, nice.
Yoink.
Oh, the ping was all the way over there, okay.
Boink.
Oh yeah, two at a time, bitch. I thought so. It always gets them.
Boink.
Yeah.
Yoink.
Oh, that's crazy. He just ruined the game.
Yoink.
Oh, he got it back.
Boink.
Damn.
Yoink.
That poor guy. Okay.
Boink.
Nice.
Boink.
Got him. He's alive.
Yoink.
He's about to bite the dust, yeah. Damn.
Boink.
What if I just yeet? Ah, good enough. Bitch. Ooh.
Boink.
I hit it. Okay, I'm over here now. Cool.
Boink.
Let's just throw that. I guess he wasn't ready. Damn. Let's see, where will he spawn?
Yoink.
Oh, just over there, okay.
Boink!
He's gonna get yoinked, isn't he? The Mega Rock is back, what the hell? Oh, oops,
Boink!
Nice. Great, he got tossed into Mega Rock, okay. Wait, how's the Mega Rock back? Someone's being cringe, okay. I'm not even gonna bother swapping that. Nice reaction time. What the hell was that? Oh shit, guess I'll die. I can't tell if I'm like starving or if my stomach just hurts. Okay, bruh. Like, at least ping pong it back. Wait, which one is it? Is it ping or is it pong? Oh. You ready now? Yeah. Oh, you got one. Oh shit! Oh, I still live. Clutch it up. Yeah.
Boink.
Throw two at a time now. Maybe not. Ah, there's the hand. Oh, it despawned. Right.
Boink.
Hey, be careful. I warned you, even though he can't, you know, hear me. But actually, dude, only one guy has a mic. That's crazy.
Boy.
Snipe. Okay, I guess not. Seriously, how did the Mega Rock get that big? I know they can get big, but like, damn,
Boy.
That's huge.
Boy.
He just yoinked, goddamn. Later, bitch.
Boy.
Okay, well, at least react with like a click or something. That ghost is getting bullied. Goddamn. Okay.
Boink.
Oh. Brother. He's so slow. Like, of all the people I've played ping pong against, this guy is just slow.
Boink.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Chief. You, I'm not sorry about.
Boink.
Damn.
Boink.
Throw one. Yeah, let's play this. Man. Oh.
Boink.
No shot. Yeah. Killed him.
Boink.
Oh shit.
Boink.
I was not ready for that. Neither was he. Okay, cool. We suck. I guess we just wait here. Behind you, dumbass. Okay.
Boink.
Yeet. Nice. Triple. I hit him twice. I hit the Reaper twice. Is that what he is? Reaper? Yeah, it is Reaper.
Boink.
Oh, I got it. He doesn't. Oh, wait. Maybe he does. I don't think he understands how to play this game. Oh, there he is.
Boink.
Well, how am I supposed to get that exactly? Okay. Oh, he got Mega Rocked. Okay. What is this guy trying to do anyways? Ah, oh, almost hit him in the air. Nah, fuck you. Damn it. Oh, never mind. Perfect. Alright, where is he? Throw it. I'm open. Oh, wait, he's alive.
Boink.
Nice. Don't you dare shoot it at me. What, are you playing Pong right here?
Boink.
Okay, cool. Let's add a little more challenge,
Boink.
Shall we? the chaos. I love it. It's just so random. You never know what's gonna happen. Yeet.
Boink.
Let's just throw that, see what happens. Ooh, I almost hit that kill streak. I'm open. Oh god, so is he.
Boink.
Oh shit! God damn it. The one time I yawned in the middle of clicking.
Boink.
Come on, I hit him. That's bullshit. Oh, there you are. Okay, hang on. Alright, let's do it. Play ball.
Boink.
Alright. Oh. He hit them both. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeet.
Boink.
Throw that there, I guess. See what happens. Oh, I almost hit that guy. Damn. How about here? See if I hit anyone. Oh! I hit him through the thing, I guess. Oh, that poor killstreak. No! Poor me! God damn it. That killstreak got killed. Because we were playing Pong. Oh, I feel bad for him. Oh? Oh, nice. Damn, what the fuck? Is he getting slapped? What is happening? Come on, you got that. Oh my god, you're losing. How are you losing this? Bitch, get out of here. There you go, see? That's how you do it. Ready, set, go. Good. Great. Fantastic. I'm glad we got on the same page for that one. Damn. I got hella slapped. Oh. Okay. Sure. Good. Yeah. Love that. Yeet. Yes, I hit him. Yeah, I killed him. Ah, I almost hit that, damn. Oh, you're about to get slapped, Chief. Oh.
Boink.
Damn, he can read my movements.
Boink.
Damn, we both suck ass at this. And he got hit by a... Wait, is he alive? No shot, he's alive. Oh my god, he is. Fuck you.
Boink.
He lives. Oh, he hit it. We got a game now. Dumbass. Dumbass. Dumbass is. Ah, man. No, fuck you. Oh, god damn it. Wait, I'm curious. Because, like, it can deflect. Can you fuck off? Jesus. Fuck
Boink.
You. I. Wait, how the hell?
Boink.
Oh, shit. Ah, he did not react to it. God damn it. God damn it, man. Okay, here we go. Yeet. Okay. Damn. Oh, he's dead. And he spawned in the... Damn. Oh, what the fuck? Magnet, right? Yo, what's up? Okay, ow. Fuck you. Fuck both of you, I guess. Oh, he's dead. You wouldn't dare. You absolutely would dare. Ow, shit. No shot. Okay. Great. I'm about to move this guy again. Yeah, I'm moving him again. I don't give a fuck. It'll take a bit of work considering there's people around, but whatever. I almost got me there, Chief. Alright, let's move him to, like, the corner right here, and then I can move him to a different island. Yeah. Okay. Give me a second, I'm doing God's work right now. Now he's on the far reaches of the world, I guess. Boom. Yeah, there we go, Mega Rock has been moved. No you don't, you piece of shit. No, shit! He's just gonna move the Mega Rock back. Oh, he's so AIDS. He's probably his boyfriend or something. Yeah, he's moving it back. Can you do you wanna lose your slaps? Yeah, there you go. That's not good. Or as they will say, that's no bueno. It's a joke, by the way. Where can I move the Mega Rock where that cringy ass kid will not go? Move. There's no way you're chasing me. Can you fuck? He's trying to get more slabs, I can tell. Nice one.
Boink.
Ah, shit! Great. Yeah. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Don't boy. Stop yourself. He stopped himself. That's not what I wanted to do. Damn, we both dead. Great. Great. Alright, let's get rid of that Mega Rock. Oh, over there. Damn it, I missed the plate. I wanted to move the Mega Rock to the plate. Oh shit, ow. Fair enough. No, he made it through. No! Can you fuck? He's just pissing me off. Alright, come on. Slap him off, slap him off. You got it. Yeah, good enough. Alright, let's... Where can I move him? Over here to like the corner. Perfect, yeah. Yeah, excuse you, boy. Wait, what is he using? Don't let the little guy through. Nope. There we go, fixed it. Oh shit, I'm about to get slapped. There we go. Huh? Wait, huh? Wait, what? Actually, what just happened? No. Wait, what is he? Oh my god, can you fuck off, bro? Oh, Jesus. Ah. Wait, did that kid give up? No, he did not. What? He got instantly deleted. That's crazy. Wait, I have an idea. And I need more room for it. Perfect, yeah. 3, 2, wait, no, he's gonna ruin it. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, that's good. Swap. There you go. Wait, can they pay? Wait, can he? I'm curious, right? Because, like, can he actually reflect that? Okay. No, I'm too late to the plate again. Oh, my God. Also, I'm starving. Jesus Christ. No. What? No. Oh, shit. Can ping actually, like, reflect attacks like that? Or is it just the ball? Because... Ooh, perfect. I'm trolling too much. Alright, cool. Thanks. Oh, he swapped. He's dead. Yeah, he's trying to swap in his boyfriend. I noticed that much. Wait, huh? Oh, well, he's dead. Check this out. 3, 2, 1. Oh, nah. Oh, there goes that guy. Is he pissed off yet? No, he's not. He's not even done trying to swap with him. What might you be using? I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, hang on. What is that glove? What is that? Oh, shit. Alright. I live. No. Shit, I'm dead. Man, I'm dead. Alright, I guess he got through now. Yeah, he did. The plate is coming. I need to hurry. Thanks for the boost. Excuse you. Wait, can I even... Give me like 3 seconds. Swap, damn it. It's not swapping me. No, the plate. Ah, okay. The plate. I missed the plate. Wait, what did he say? Tags? He said tags. He's pissed off, I think. Move. Boink. Oh, no, you don't. Ow, shit. I guess you do. Yeah, see ya. No. Okay. I mean, I guess I'll die then, right? Yeah, probably. Yeah, he's actually swapping him back. That's annoying. Ah, there you go. Kill the guy. Swap battles. The swapping. Man, dude, I'm not dead. I reset last second. God damn it. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Nope. Why did I... What? I was on the floor. How did I fall? Wait, did he die? He died anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh, what the fuck? Excuse you. Excuse you? What the hell? Don't stun, I swear to God. Okay, cool. It doesn't matter. Where's the plate? Ooh, it's right there. Hang on. How will I get on the plate, though? I need to get on the plate. I also need him to back the fuck off. Oh, wait. Is he trying to swap me into the bubble? You're a dumbass. Okay, cool. There we go. Hang on. The plate. If I can swap him far enough, then he can't do shit about it. Yeet. Now, where would be far enough where he can't swap him back? Would this be good enough? Perfect. Yeah, there we go. No, you're not swapping him in, dumbass. He is pretty far away, so I don't think... no, he's not far enough, though. I could easily swap him back. Now, what are you gonna do? Swap me? Stop being a dumbass. You need it. Oh, shit. What? Huh? Alright. Damn, I'm dead. Did he swap him back? Oh, he's about to, yeah. Damn, that's annoying. Okay, thank you, Reaper. That's fan-fucking-tastic. Can you chicken bucket? There you go. He killed himself. Okay. I need to swap him further. Ooh, I have an idea. He's probably gonna swap him in now, but like... Ooh, wait, maybe not. Come on, do it. Fail. Yeah! Hang on, I know where I can swap him. Oh shit, I'm dead. The death sounds are so random. Okay, what did I spawn into? Go, shocking dumbass, go. Oh my fucking... Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, he's dead. Ow. It's still the shocker who's closest. There we go, perfect. There we go, he wasted it. So if I swap him now, it'll still be the closest thing. Wait, I have an idea. Yeah, I'll just swap him in now. Right? Because what else is he gonna do? That's not him. Damn. Wait, who did I swap in? Man, I'm dead. Yeah, he's about to swap him. Damn. Wait, there's a lot of pings. Fuck it, I'll just play with him. Also, upon further inspection, I don't think I ever said this, but I'm starving. I'm actually quite literally starving. It's fucking 8:24. I was up all night. I ate at like 12 a.m. Now it's 8:24 a.m. Wait, does this swapper get killed? Yeah, he got it. Nice one. Oh, shit. Ow, you bitch. Boink. Fuck you. No, he ruined the game. Boink. Oh, shit. Boink. Can you stop ruining the game? That's karma? Wait, is that karma? I can't tell. Boink. Whatever, who cares? Why is there so many? Nah. Boink. Oh yeah? Boink. No, I lost the game of Pong. God damn it, man. Oh, that went so well too. What the fuck? Oops. Wait, did he swap him in? Boink. No. Boink. Oh shit. Why? Boink. How did he not? Boink. Ooh, perfect. Okay, cool. Thanks for that. See ya. Boy, ain't no way, boy. He's really gonna play backwards, huh? Ah! I live. The game continues. Oh, we're doing doubles, huh? How about triples? Wait, what? Did we lose one? Damn, one despawned, I think. Oh, shit. Ah! I couldn't hit them all. Damn. I am truly starving. I need to eat something. Ow. Oh, this guy's trying to do that shocking quest. Wait, the swapper. Ah, oh, my fucking. That cringy kid is swapping. No, you dumbass. That's karma. Fuck off. Wait, the swapper. The other swapper might be doing something. What is he doing? God, there are too many.
Boink. Boink.
Really? Come on, that was such a good one too. Boink. Damn.
Boink. Boink.
Well, that's just great. Man, I'm dead.
Give it a button,
there is five pings, I think. Yeah.
Boink. Boink.
Oh, that cringy swapper's actually trying. Oh, that's so late. Ooh, got it. Wait. Wait, who's playing? Wait.
Boink. Boink.
Alright. Is he playing from Moai Island? What? that's crazy.
Boink.
Alright. Yeah, that swapper's actually trying and it's so AIDS. It's cringe. Yeah. Yeah, that's cringe.
Boink.
Oh. Yeah, sorry, Swapper. That's not gonna happen. In fact, I'm gonna have to ruin it for you. Again. Because he doesn't learn.
Boink, boink.
But there's no way to really stop him. Which is annoying. Don't you dare. Alright, let's put you back where you belong. Yeah, try and swap me. Try it, bitch. I'll just kill you.
Boink.
Shit, I'm dead. We're both dead. Ugh, now that he knows it's actually AIDS. Oh,
boink.
There's a ghost. Oh shit, I heard a boing. I got scared. Okay, you're being AIDS again. Move, bitch. It doesn't be- Damn. What is he doing? Is he trying to throw me off the island or something? Ooh, wait, I have an idea. No, it's not gonna work. He's too far away. Oh, he's trying to slap me into him. And it worked. However, how? What? Got it. Bitch. Swap him. I fucking dare you. Can you move? Nice one. What the fuck was that? Alright, there we go. Time to fix this cringe. Before you can even swap, yeah. Go for it. Yeah, go for it. You're stupid. Wait, I'm stupid. How the fuck do I move him now? Oh well. Well, he's dead. Did he just kill himself? No, I do believe I will be moving him. Wait, how will I move him? That's what I needed. That's actually perfect. Yeah, perfectionist. Now, move over here, and boom, perfect. You can't swap him in. He gave up. Alright. Wait, is he crying now? Oh my god, I think he is. Oh, I'm right on the edge. Also, I'm starving. Tutema? I think he called me like a dumbass? Anyways. Oh, I'm in the conveyor now. I'm dead. Whatever, I'm gonna let him have it. Instead, I'm gonna tag in a good old friend. A very nice buddy. A friend you can trust. The baller. How long have I been recording? I'm just having fun. Almost 30 minutes, damn.
Stop posting about baller.
Ping this, you dumbass. Oh, there he goes. Damn, he got hit. Oh. That's crazy. Oh, that's a ghost. Wait, why is that bouncing back? Wait, no shot he hit. What? Oh.
Stop posting about baller.
Yeah, you are not doing shit. He did something. What? How? Data head slap, and he somehow just ignored it. Okay, I'm curious though. Can Ping really just ignore baller? Wait, it's mounting back. He tanked it for me, I guess. Stop being cringe. There you go. Oh, I'm dead again. Yeah.
Stop posting about baller. I'm trying to see it.
Oh, he's fucking dead. Oh. Alright, Thanos, calm down.
Stop posting about baller. I'm trying to see it.
But is he trying to redirect it? Surely not, right? Wait, he might be. Ow, shit. Ah. Oh, I have a better idea. Since I'm just using whatever, I have a better idea. Oh, there it is. Good old Larry. The skeleton from the Halloween event. Man, it's been half a year already. God damn, time moves fast. And so, he would rise again. Go. Haha. It's just so fun. Dumbass. Oh, it's a ghost. Okay. I forget Larry can hit me too. Yeah. What are you gonna do, slap me? Oh, I guess you are. That's suicide, but sure. He literally died to the Mega Rock. I know he did. Oh shit, I'm dead again. Go, Larry. Avenge me. That's the rock. Well, he still killed him. I don't care. Well, damn. Oh, I'm sitting on old Larry's corpse. Oh, shit. Okay. Now, fuck off. Oh, wait, my glove is gone. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're actually dead. See ya, man. Damn. Go, Larry. Rise and bully them. Yeah, good enough. Now do it again. Did I just accidentally spawn kill someone? I think I accidentally spawn killed a Slapple. Well, you're dead. Doesn't matter if I'm dead, you're dead. That's not how it works, Chief. I'm curious, is he still going? Oh my god, he is. Blow it up. Oh, he ignored it. Damn. Oh, that's what this guy's doing. I was wondering why he keeps swapping him to the middle. He's killstreak farming. No, not on my fucking watch. Oh shit. Move, baller. Baller, okay. Baller, no! You traitor. I got turned to Lego. Okay, got it. Alright, how do I move the dumbass? There we go, yeah. Okay, ow, baller. That hurt. He probably noticed as he's moving. I mean, his friend, by the way. Yeah, he noticed. He noticed that I'm moving him. He'll probably go with, like, Swapper as well. But, like, who gives a fuck, really? Yeah, he knows. They both know, what? Oh, shit, oops! Wait, did they say Spectrio? Nah, bro, let's make it a spec squad. It's actually a spectator squad. That's crazy. Wait, it might be a spectator. Wait, we're five. There's five of us. That's crazy. That is actually insane. What is this? A quintuplet spec or something? I don't know what you would even call that. Oh yeah, you have emotes. Hang on. How do you emote again? Let me look that up. Nothing. Radio slab. Sound. Animation. There we go. You floss. You headless. Eat. Laugh. Okay. Sleep. Laugh. Like that. Yeah. Great. Wait, six? Wait, where are we going? The spectator. You know, spectators. Spectator crew. Okay, sure, why not? What are we doing? Don't walk to the Megarog. You can't walk through it. Oh, he's not even trying to. Okay. Go in the wall. We can't. We're spectators. It's literally a wall. Oh. Oh shit. Nice. Wait, did he swap me? No, he didn't. Okay, so I'm just stuck here now. Great, yeah. Come on, over here. Over here. Walled up. Come on, wall it up. I know how to do the glitch. You piece of shit. God damn it. How to kill a spectator. Just jump with him. Move it. I would slap you, but you know, I can't. Okay, cool. He's dead. Oh shit. What the hell? Wait, did I just go through that? No, I did not. It's a shame swapper can't swap with, like, spectators. That would make it so much easier. Damn. 400 FPS with what? With RTX. Ain't no way you have RTX, first of all. Second of all, no. Get up, get up. I believe in you. Stop moving so weirdly and just jump. That's the point. There you go, there you go. Come on, climb up, climb up. Yeah, there you go. We're about to get swapped. great. I forget how fun that laugh is, goddamn. Ooh. He's just spawn killing now at this point. Alright, cool. I'll be back. Kill streak. Speedruns kill streak. Oh. Brr. Zawaru though, I guess. I can fuck him over in time stop. Well, he's dead. Oh man, this was, damn, what the hell is that? Oh, it's the golden one, yeah. Damn, he's dead, okay. What can I use? What's also pretty fun? Ooh, I know. I know what's also pretty fun. Table flip. It's literally just table flip. Yeah, there it is. Oh wait, to be fair though, this one is pretty fun too. Booster. Actually, I haven't used booster in a long time. How does it work? Do I just slap someone and boom, they just have thrusters on their ass? Oh. Oh shit, nah! Damn. That is indeed how it works. Wait, how about I use the garbage one? Ultra Instinct. Like, I don't care what you say, this is okay. I don't care what you say, this is so underwhelming. Nah, fuck off. Yeah, there you go. Wait, is he using, whatchamacallit? I dodged and it still knocked me back. Oh, you're joking. Wait, can I just auto-click? Oh no, that doesn't work with this glove. Alright. I dodged, yes. Someone said last slap for 50k. What if he just tries to slap me and I just dodge? That would be hilarious, wouldn't it? Well, he got it. Oh shit. Minim D. Damn. Alright, last glove and then I'm probably gonna go eat. Actually, not probably. I definitely am going to eat. I'm starving. What's a fun glove? Wait, which one was that? Link? No. Dominant, disarm, Slapple, hybrid. Eh, Slapple's fun, but like, I don't wanna go through that. Oh, was that Tycoon? No. Snowball? I didn't get that. Leash? Do I have that? I don't. Oh, I think I was gonna get it and then I just said nah. God's Hands. What is this? Oh, Midas Touch. Or Deflects, yeah. God's Hands, which I'm pretty sure I still have, yeah. And then these ones. Shield. Ooh, actually Track. Wait, what is this? Hammer Time, press E to use. Stop. I don't see anyone using this. What is this? I probably used this like back when it released, but what is it? Press E to use. Oh, it's that one. Oh, it's that. I don't know. It's fun. It could be better, but it's fun. You can literally just walk up to someone and be like, yo, what's up? And then bah. It works half the time. Kinda most of the time. Sometimes, I don't know. It works, right? That's the important part, that it works. Like that, yeah. It lacks power, which is annoying. Oh, shit. It lacks power, which is a bit annoying, but, you know. Ooh, actually, what is it? No. There it is. RNG. Supposedly, you can get, like, an 100 or whatever. I want to see that. Ow. I think I got, like, a 2. I think I got, like, a 3 there. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting high power rolls. It's hard to tell, because, like, you know. Minum did. It's actually hard to tell. I don't know. Okay, cool. I'm genuinely about to move this, I swear. Oh, someone's using ping. They probably want us to use ping. Fuck you. Thanks for that, you piece of shit. Yeah, it doesn't matter to me. Let me change to ping as well. Yeah. God, lacking sleep, being bored, being hungry, and having to do something later today. Ugh. God. If that was a worse combo, it would probably be getting sick and needing to go to the hospital. But lucky me, that hasn't happened in, well, a long time, actually. Oh, shit. He blocked it. The fuck? What the? Bravo, that was actually amazing. He said ping, he knows access. Boink, boink. Wait, huh? Wait, what? He just got killed. And he walked into it, alright. Excuse you, I'm walking through. Come on, ping. Pong it. Okay. Yo, what's up? Yo, goodbye. He's getting juggled by pings. Ain't no way. He actually just got juggled and died for it. Imagine. Oh shit, I got... we both got ratioed. What do you mean, why? It's ping pong. Like, what? I'm over here, chief. It doesn't matter. Toast. Ow, shit, no! I was trying to stop that so I wouldn't fly away. Oh, well. It doesn't matter to me. Mueran fotos? That means die photos, basically. Whoa, shit! I mean, I dodged it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boink. Nice. Okay. He jumped. Oh, we're doing extras. This may be too many for him. Only time will tell.
Boink.
Three at a time. He's sending them down, which is annoying. Ah, fuck me. He's sending them down, which is annoying. Because, like, why would he? Why is he? There's no need. No reason. Whatever. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Geet. Damn! That reaction time was nice. And that one, not so much. Yeah, check this out. Check this out. And then I geet it. Yeah. Oh, he's dead.
Boink.
Did he try and dodge it? What was that? I'm gonna get close. Fuck him. Oh, okay. You son of a bitch.
Boink.
Don't make me kill you. Don't make me kill you, actually. I will if I have to. I mean, I probably can't anymore, but... You know what? Random
Boink.
Shot. Damn. We both tried random shots. Made him dead. I could easily kill that Reaper. I'm too lazy though. Is this nice thing called error?
Boink.
But hide the error part?
Boink.
Damn.
Boink.
Oh, I'm still alive. He's not though. Oh, it's this thing. Do I wanna? I kind of don't want to, honestly. I don't even remember the code, but like, I could easily get it though. Fuck it. Hang on, let me look up a video on it. Cause like, I could easily get it. I gotta be real. Let's see here. What would it be? Roblox slap battle. Oh wait, hang on. Slap. Battles elude maze. Oh wait, there's a video already watched.
Boink.
The guy putting in the code and then doing it. I remember most of the maze from like muscle memory because I did it. What is this one?
Boink.
Yeah, I remember doing it. Did I just get errored? I heard an error. No, not that one. Maybe this one. This one seems accurate. You can probably hear it, right? Like. Alright, how did it go again? How did the code go again? I forgot. Wait, maze jump scare. There's an actual jump scare to the maze. Okay, whatever. Yeah, this one might be it. So blah 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 blah. How do you do the code? Okay, but how do you do the code? Did I die? Okay, let me try the wiki. Roblox slap battle wiki. Yeah, there we go. Badges? Badges seems right. What is that badge called? Elude? Glove rewarding badges, yeah. Jack's will, evade, blah 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 blah. There's a lot of them. Ooh, Bob. I still don't have Bob, which is annoying. Memento Mori. Whatever. Killer, glitch, blah blah. Ah. Exposed. Pass the trial. Oh, it just took me to the. Okay, can I look at the actual elude glove? Yeah, there we go. Amount of players. Wait, okay, so it'd be amount of players times 25 plus 1,000. 100 minus 7? Is that right? Let me check this out. Hang on. So it'll be all players. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So it'll be 12 times 35 plus 1,100 minus 7? 1393. 1393. Okay, so it was that easy. I don't wanna. The audio is so annoying. I gotta be so distracting. Let me turn that down. Okay, right. Here. So I should go over here now, right? I already lost my way. Wait, how do I do this? Over here? Wait, fuck. Did the maze change? I'm over here, so I would go over here. All the way straight. Oh, I remember now. Okay, cool. My frame rate is dying, and I can't really tell why. This feels wrong. I feel like this is not the way to do it, but whatever. I am terrible for horror shit. So this, I had a chance to do it last time. I've been in this maze before. It's just like, you know what I'm saying? I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm a pussy when it comes to horror shit. Luckily, I remember like one of them through memory, I guess. My frame rate is dying, which is odd, because like, why would it die? Especially in the I went the wrong way. Ugh. Yeah. Right. Let's wait. Okay. Let's refresh. Okay, I'm over here. So I'll go over here, then back here, then back here. Yeah. The worst part is this puts me on edge even more, because like, I have a headset now, so I can hear shit, and I don't like it, because the two times I played, I didn't encounter anything. I don't think there even is anything to encounter in here. Wait, oh, oops, yeah, but like, just the fact knowing that something could be here just makes me itch. It's so annoying. Either that or it's the heat. I usually itch a lot when it's like super hot. Wait, where am I going? This way? Yeah. Okay, so that's one. Let's see the other one. How do I do it? I would go down here, through there. Wait. So, go. Wait. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's try this one. There's a straight path, and then you'll go in the maze. If I went there, then it's over here. The straight path is like this. Yeah. I'll do the easier one first, because, like, I don't really want to do the harder ones, because I'll get lost, probably. I think I went the wrong way, but it's a straight line, so I'll just, like, oh, no, I'm the right way. Okay, cool. In the end, it's all like this. It's just a corner that you can turn, easily remember. Whatever. I don't even know what this glove does, by the way. That's Elude, I think it's called. I heard from, or not heard, or maybe it was heard from one of my friends, that it's like a dodging thing, I think. So it's Ultra Instinct, but worse, I think. I don't know. I can't remember. Where am I going? So I go over here and then back straight, yeah. This sucks. I don't have too much time either. Or I probably do, and I'm just exaggerating this, but like, I don't like it. Especially not that. I really don't like that. Okay, let's see. I'll go over here, up, down, left, down? So, I'll go right here. I'll go up, left, down. Wait, I can't even see anything right now. What was that? Oh my god, oh my heart rate. Oh, I could feel my heart beat faster, and I did not like it. I hear a laughter. I went the wrong way, totally, yeah. Alright, so I'm not ready for this part yet. Wait, did I skip it? I probably did, yeah. Over here? Okay, yeah, it's back here. Oh, my heart rate. I could feel my heart in my chest. I knew it was beating because I could feel it, and I did not like that. Okay, so I'm not ready for that one at all. How about the other one? I don't even remember the other one. So I go down, left, up, and then the whole maze part. Ugh. So down, left, up on the second one. Wait, down where? This way? I'm not getting this. Not at all, because I'm not fast enough. So I go down, left, up over here, to the right. What is laughing? I don't like that. Or is that part of the music? If that's part of the music, that's fucked. Whatever. Just keep going. It's a fucking slap battles game. Come on. Ugh, I'm itching again. God damn it. Alright, cool. So now I head back through where? This way? Yeah. Oh wait, this way. I went through here, but once I go back, where's back? I'm assuming it's just like, just keep going. No, because I kept going and I ran into a dead end. I feel like there's a corner I should be turning, but I can't see the corner. Through here? It's not through here, is it? It is definitely not through here. I'm fucked. Oh god, I got lost. So then, let's try and retrace my steps. Wait, isn't this the same thing? It is. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Oh wait, there's light. Wait. So then to the right. I came out the wrong way, but whatever, good enough. So I'll go like this. I'll instantly take a left and down. Keep going down. See, this is the part that confused me. Whatever, I'll wing it for now. So like this, then a left, keep going down, then a right until I can turn again. And then keep going down? Wait, but that makes no sense. So down, run into a wall, left, keep going until you run into another wall? Yeah, run into a wall, right. Run into a wall, left? Wait, no. Just keep going, I guess. I'm already lost anyways, it doesn't matter to me. Oh, the music stopped. I thought this was it. I'm gonna get jump scared. Wait, where am I going anyways? No, not, I don't know what that even is, but no. Through here? Am I doing this right? I feel like I'm not doing this right. To the left? No, not the left. To the middle? Wait, no. I went to the wrong way, I think. Oh, wait, there's a path here? Wait, is there a path here? Where am I? That sounded close. I did not like that. Oh, wait. Wait, am I heading back? I'm heading backwards. Hang on. So now I go to the left, I go over here, and yeah, okay, cool. So I did make it. Wait, no, I didn't. Wait, where am I? What? I made it to a different one? Wait, how the hell did I make it to a different one? What? What the hell did I do? Wait, how did I do this? What? Where am I? Oh no. Oh, I see what I did. I went the wrong way. Wait, fuck. This actually might be a tricky part. I took the wrong corner somehow. Wait. How did I do that? Hang on, where did I go? I went the wrong way. Oh my god, I know what I did. Hang on, shit. Wait, no, I don't. Hang on. What did I do? So I'll go in, go there. Ah, I went the wrong left. Damn it. Okay, I was wondering why it was so long. So I'll go over here until the second left. Yeah, go to a wall and then take the left, right? I mean, I'm doing the zigzagging shit again, so maybe not. Wait, I hear the glow. I think I'm close? But I don't know where I am. I guess just keep walking through here. No, I'm lost again. Fuck. But where am I lost? I look up thinking, yeah, maybe there's glow in the fucking, like, you know what I'm saying. Maybe through this one? No, because there's a dead end as well. The laughter again. I didn't even move anywhere. What? Hang on. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah. Fuck. I failed that horribly. Miserably. Terribly. Sadly? Okay, I'm curious, what even is this? Obtain, blah blah blah, yeah, whatever. Detailed maze guide. Wait. Tight gap requires you to move horizontally. Aw, you cheap bastards. That's why I felt lost. Because there's a you cheap motherfuckers. That's clever though, I like that. Relic, whatever. Second relic, third relic. Oh wait, it gives you specific orders. Okay, whatever. Obtaining. No, whatever. Ability. Elude's ability, relocation is almost an combination of the ability of the deals and ultra instinct. Upon being slapped, the user will teleport to a random location on the map, dodging the slap in the process. These locations include anywhere on the main island, the north, east, and west islands, any of the bridges connecting the smaller islands, Slapple Island, Moai Island, the fort, the plate, and on top of the death... Wait, huh? On top of the death cube. Okay. Pros. The user is immune to being slapped. The user is also immune to almost every passive ability, and when someone slaps you, they do not get slapped. The cons. Some gloves are still able to slap the user through the user's ability, such as Replica, Shukuchi, Engineer, and Orbit. The user has no control of the passive, so they may accidentally die when they teleport somewhere inconvenient, such as Bridge to an island. And the ability is still able to affect elude users. The user can get teleported on top of the Cube of Death, which is insta-kill user. User can also get teleported to a Moai Island, which will trap them unless there's a... Well, no, the plate. If the user gets teleported, you won't be able to slap that user who slapped you, resulting in fewer slaps made. Okay, so it's really just a, like, just a random glove that you could get. In that case, I don't really... Oh, wait, hang on. Could I possibly change to PC real quick? No? Yeah, there you go, yeah. There's the maze. It shows you the path to take for each one. Shortcut to 4. Wait, shortcut to 4. That is not a shortcut to 4. What? And this is number 4. That is not a shortcut. Shortcut to number 4. No, because it's the same thing as going through the start. Yeah. Damn, bro. And the fact that there's, like, two pieces of giant maze that weren't used. Goddamn. Entries that lead to dead ends. Red. Okay. Yeah, there's the map. It's 9:05. I'm going to sleep, bro. I'm done. The worst part is, I've been waiting for, like, a month now or something. Because I want to play, what's it called? Pizza Tower. But I just can't get the game. I was gonna buy it first, but then had issues with that. Then I was gonna, like, just have a friend gift it to me, but that friend is, you know, busy living his life and all, so I can see why he can't. And now I'm back to trying to buy it again, but, like, with my luck, I doubt I'll be able to. Honestly, you know what, I could probably, like, close my eyes, just put my face in my hand, like, when you're, like, in school or something. Just keep talking until I dripped off. Funny. Hang on, before I accidentally fall asleep. Funny story, that reminds me. It doesn't matter. You know, I'm ending it. Story for later, who cares? Yeah.